Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known you'd ever say goodbye? And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to change. I could have missed the pain, but I'm a victim of this. Love, holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't my key. If I'd only known how the key would fall, he who's to say, oh, I might have changed it all. And now, glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would.
Maybe some of you will get this. It's been happening a lot to me this week because of this award. When you get to this age, I guess people want to say, what do you want to be remembered for? Well, I want to tell you who I am. First and foremost, I am a child of God and Jesus Christ for myself. Second of all, and just very, almost as important, I'm a citizen of the greatest country that this planet has ever known. I am a son to Raven and Cody Brooks. I am a husband to the love of my life. And I am the proud father of three of the strongest human beings I've ever witnessed in my life. That's how I want to be remembered. But if you're talking about music, entertainer, artist, whatever, people, please remember Garth Brooks as a songwriter.